The pandemic has taken a toll on almost every business. The restaurant business in particular has been hit badly, while the local thelas and dhabas have suffered the most. Sadly, Baba Ka Dhaba, located in Malviya Nagar, Delhi, is also one of them.
लॉकडाउन के पहले जो पैसे आ जाते थे, जब से लॉकडाउन लगा है तब से हमारी जिंदगी खराब हो गई है।
For 30 long years, Kanta Prasad and his wife Badami Devi have been selling home-cooked meals from a tiny kiosk, making just enough to buy for the next day's menu. The man in his 80s was seen crying as he was not able to sell food and earn enough to make ends meet in these tough times. But little did they know that for them, hope was just a post away. Gaurav Vasan, a Delhiite, first posted the plight of Kanta Prasad with an appeal to help the couple on his Instagram.
जब मैं आया था यहाँ पे और जब वीडियो बनाई थी तो मेरे को गूजबम्स आ गए और मेरी आंखों में आंसू थे, लिटरली मेरी आंखों में आंसू थे, क्योंकि जब मैंने इनसे पूछा कि आप कितने बजे आते हैं, तो ये बोलते हैं हम 6:30 बजे आते हैं और 1:30 बजे का समय था। मैंने पूछा आपने कितनी कमाई की, तो इन्होंने अपने गले के अंदर से पैसे निकाल के मुझे दिखाए कि ये देखो मैंने अभी सिर्फ 70 रुपये कमाए। तो मेरी आंखों में आंसू थे कि इतनी मेहनत कर रहे हैं 80 साल के दो बुजुर्ग और सिर्फ 70 रुपये कमाई कर रहे हैं, इनकी लागत ही 500 रुपये की है।
The next day, a food blogger tweeted the video and her post generated help for the couple. Just after the video went viral, help started pouring in for Baba Ka Dhaba. Many Bollywood celebrities, including Raveena Tandon, Randeep Hooda, Sunil Shetty, Sonam Kapoor, Swara Bhaskar and cricketer R. Ashwin have shared the emotional viral video to promote this eatery. To Kanta's surprise, a long queue lined up outside his kiosk to eat the delicious matar paneer that he had cooked.
हम बहुत महसूस कर रहे हैं कि आज हमारे साथ पूरा हिंदुस्तान है, सब लोग बड़े हैं, हर कोई हमारी मदद कर रहा है।
The incident showed the true power of social media by bringing a smile to the face of the owner as well as customers who went to help them. Many more like Kanta Prasad must have seen their business going down due to pandemic. But an act of support from people can help them see a ray of hope in these tough times.